So we've got the Anvers Rosé made from Syrah, which made me think, what is the difference between Syrah and Shiraz? From a layman, I think Syrah is cooler climate and a little bit more elegant, not so bold. Alcohol volume around about 13 to 14, 14 and a half. And then your Shiraz, Syrah overseas, Shiraz Australian. And when we call it Shiraz, it's a little bit bolder, a little bit bigger, warmer climate, and a little bit higher in alcohol. Let me know what you think. Was I right or wrong?